info. She would get down with somebody I know. I guess that's just how it goes when you break up in a small town. I see how friends. Hey guys, welcome back to another video of yet again Fortnite. I made a video of this game a couple of minutes ago, actually. I think I made it like 20 minutes ago. Like, I got done recording it at that time. Played two rounds of Fortnite on this. I think I did two squads. It was kind of like duos though, because it seemed like the two people like disconnected. So then it was only me and another person, but yeah, I think it seems like I always do the best on the squads because I always like last the longest. I'm just smart. I don't really go out in the open and try to kill as much. I just stay back and gather resources and get weapons. Then if I know I'm gonna get strong, then that's when I go out. So, but yes. So the last time I spent like 8 minutes talking, so I'm just gonna get straight to the video now. So I'm actually just publishing the video that I recorded in Fortnite now as I speak. That wasn't too long ago, actually, like 20 minutes ago. So yeah, but if you see the title to it, that'll explain my, like, how I play Fortnite. Yeah, spoiler alert, I am horrible. Like, I am the worst at this game, so yeah. But I am actually going to do solo to start off with. Solo, you just go by yourself, and then you have to be the last one standing in that solo server. Duo, you and a friend has to be the last one standing, and then squad, you and you just have to get your team to be the last one standing. You and the other people don't have to be the last one standing. All you have to do is just get your team to be the last one standing. So, all right, but the stuff that you get at the beginning, it doesn't affect like your actual in-game thing. It's just, I don't know, I just like collecting weapons in the lobby and shooting people. Oh yeah, I'm solo, so I don't need to worry about where other people go. Okay, I'm gonna go out far, just a tiny bit more. There's like 100 people on the server, so. Yeah, but again, like 100 people on the server, so I guess I'll land right here. Oh man, there's nothing there. Okay. Well, I'm gonna go over here then. Oh crap. I forgot you take fall damage. And I should have known. Because that's in almost every single game now. But really? Ammo. If I could have gotten a gun, that would have been helpful. Oh, that person has a gun. Frick. I'm already dead, so in the next one I'm probably gonna do a duo, maybe. This person isn't shooting at me anymore.
Maybe, just maybe, I can make it out alive. If I do, then cool. But if I don't, then I don't know. I just suck. I mean, even if I make it out alive, I already do suck. But there's already 60 people left. Well, 63, but yeah, close enough. I'm just gonna go out to that little shack up there. Wouldn't hurt me to go a few extra, half a mile. That made no sense. I meant to say it wouldn't make that much of a difference to walk an extra mile. Well, not an extra mile, extra half a mile. But hopefully someone didn't take the stuff here. Yes. Okay. I actually have a weapon now. I mean, you can classify the pickaxe as a weapon. It's just not a good weapon because it's not ranged. So. I didn't want to hit it there. I don't usually do this, but I guess I will build stairs here. Then I guess I'll just put like a floor right here, I guess. I don't know. Okay. Nobody is coming up to my base. Yeah, everybody wants to stay away from it because it's a radiation base. Makes no sense, but okay. Can I still get in this side from like crouching? And nope. I know what I can do though. Okay. Well, at least I'm gonna try. Hopefully someone doesn't come right up behind me and kill me. Build. We have 4 wood left, which, I would prefer if I could actually know that wouldn't work. Yeah, no, because then I wouldn't be able to get out. So. Alright. I don't know what I'm doing. There's trees right all around me. I can just chop them up. If you like PvP games, but also survival games mixed, then this is a good game for you. Not an advertisement, but I don't know, I'm just saying. It's a good game. If you like those two things. So. Kind of want to put like a roof here. Maybe put this. How do you make a door. If you guys can comment on this video, how to make a door, that'd be helpful. Because I do not know how. I want to go out and kill, but I don't. I feel like I'm going to get myself killed if I do that. Yeah, I probably would. Because... oh, no. Uh-oh. That's the storm, I think. Wait, it stopped, right? Yeah, okay. Because that blue right there, that blue mist, white mist, whatever you want to call it, it's the storm. And if you stay in that, you're going to get hurt over time. And that's not good for me because I'm almost dead already. How do I do this? I don't know. Okay, I don't know. I give up. I feel like I hear gunshots or something. This game is really good looking, though. Yeah, if the storm was coming towards me anymore, I'd just run. That's the main thing you're supposed to do. Just run away from it. Uh-oh. A noise indicator. Oh no, it is coming towards me. No, oh my gosh, this sucks. Well, see you later, base. Hey, I'm like the 17th, top 17th. Oh, there's a weapon in there. Oh, bandages, even better. Maybe. Shield potion. Let me pick the stuff up. Ah! I'm just gonna kill you. I just want to. I'm in the storm. Oh, this is horrible. Come on. Oh, those don't even heal you by that much. Man, this storm sucks. Oh, wait. All I need to do is get out of here. My health is at 2. So if anybody shoots me right now, I'm dead. Or anybody finds me. And I'm dead. Come on, drink it, drink it. Yep, someone right up there. I'm just hiding right here because I'm nervous. This is the best I've ever done on solo. Man, if that storm would have taken over my base, I would have been doing better. Well, I guess I wouldn't have found these weapons. Assault rifle, I guess I'll take that. Is that person still out here? No. Hey. Oh, it's moving, it's just moving super slowly. This sucks. And did I kill that person? I'll take a pistol, I guess. Submachine gun. Oh, yes. Wait. Oh, crap. I dropped my assault rifle. I'll probably get rid of this. Just because it's almost out. Okay, good, I got some more ammo. Alright, I'm doing okay. We're already 19 minutes in. And this is my first game. Again, best I've ever done. Can I make it into the top, what would that be? Can I make it into the top 10? Please tell me I can. I just dropped my assault rifle again. Crap, what would I drop? Wait, what is this? Suppressed submachine gun. If I can get up there. No, I cannot. Oh, duh, I know what to do. Build, I guess. And build this. All right. Kind of the same. Guess I'll have to put. Oh no, I can't. Darn. Okay. I do not know what I'm doing. Oh no. Oh my God. No. Oh hey, I got in the top 10. It's pretty good. No. If I would have survived one more person, then I would have got ranked in the top 6. And that's one of the things too. So, God dang it, I was paying attention to the storm. Man, alright. Well, I'll do one more quick game. Actually, it depends how quick it is. It might be. I'll do a duo. But yeah, leaderboards. If I would have gotten one more rank better, I would have got placed in the top 6. Darn it. Okay, I'm doing pretty good in this. I'm not number 32 anymore, so. Alright. I'm probably gonna make another video of Fortnite after this one and then make an. No, not make another one. I only make 3 today. And I bet you guys out there are like, only. So. That was crazy how long I survived that for. I did pretty good. There's a pencil grip on my. Okay, that just fell out of my hand. I'm gonna pause it once I land on the ground from skydiving and then see you there. Okay, I'm landing where my buddy was, but there's bad guys here, so we might die. Yep. Oh no. Okay, I'm gonna have to slide down here the best I can. Someone just shoot me, or was that fall damage? Yeah, my teammate's probably gonna die. Yep. Okay, I need to close this. Come on, okay, revolver. That's it. Oh, darn it. I'm gonna have to stay here for now. Make longer videos. I guess I'll make this one like I guess I'll make this one until I die. Unless if it's like 50 minutes, then no. I'll have to end it. But Is it the whole... Is that gonna be the whole safe area? When the storm intensifies? It's gonna suck. Why are the plants going under the floor? I guess I'll place this here. Because I can open this door and then go in. But then I can also go in this door and then, like, go under here. Sweet. Build. Build. All right. Oh no. Where's that noise coming from? Because there's like a red dot that appears on your crosshair when someone makes noise near you. Where's the storm at? That's what I don't get about this. It's like, the storm is kind of weird. Okay. No, I can't. My net. I'll place this down here. So then I can, like, one up here. Alright. Just to make it look better, I'm gonna... Actually, that doesn't really make it look better. It's probably gonna make it look worse, actually. Did I actually lay down a... Oh no. Oh no. I just laid down that whole base for nothing. Okay. But the storm's coming, and it's coming fast. Oh no. safe area is that ring, but I'm not gonna make it. There's no way I can. Someone's probably gonna kill me along the way too, so. Oh, jeez. No. Oh, crap. I just need to make it to this ring. Go. Oh, crap. I'm still not out of the storm. Person over there. Stairs. Stone. Oh, I actually hit her. I'm doing pretty good on this round too. Doing okay. I'm just gonna go out there because we're getting pretty late in this video. Maybe that was a bad idea. Okay, well, I guess I deserve it for going out there, apparently. I guess that's how this game goes. Alright, never mind. I'm not gonna do another Fortnite video tonight. I might do a Minecraft video. I haven't done one of those in a long time. So. I think the last one that I did was the one where I couldn't find a cave in my world that had the Woodland Mansion. If you don't remember, it's the one that I do solo on. So. But anyways, if you enjoyed the video, make sure to give it a big thumbs up. And also, if you are new to the channel, make sure you hit that big red subscribe button. And also, if you did subscribe, make sure you hit the post notifications button so you get all my videos sent to you once they're uploaded. And also, follow me on Instagram at KingNeltaz. The link will be in the description down below. And I will see you in the Minecraft video that I will make later tonight. Hopefully. Unless something comes up and then I'm going to be busy. But, I mean, I highly doubt it. But. And anyways, I will see you in the next video. Hope you have a brilliant day. Bye!